am an entrepreneur, a businesswoman, and I can tell you that Pakistan is changing. Doing business is getting easier and easier. It's been a long struggle and a difficult one, because struggle for progress is always difficult and it never ends. Meet Reformer, who has always wanted business to flourish in Pakistan so that people could get jobs, more and more children could go to schools, and everyone could be happy and healthy. Reformer has always wanted ease of doing business for Pakistan to prosper, but there are old habits and old ways of doing things. There's the file hindering the path of technology and reforms. In fact, for years, there were no reforms. Pakistan's ranking on World Bank's Ease of Doing Business Index went down and down. That is until the various governing bodies of Pakistan came together, working together, and they began to come up with solutions to change the situation for the better. They drew up a strategy. The government of Pakistan prepared an action plan. A reforms committee was formed under the lead of the private sector. Provinces formed their working groups, and a steering committee was formed led by the Prime Minister of Pakistan. The reforms process was organized into 100-day sprints. Government departments joined the race as well. The real driver of change was the collaboration between federal and provincial governments of Sindh and Punjab. The leadership of these three levels have been and remain united to deliver reforms to improve the quality of business environment, focusing on time, cost, and the level of automation. After years of hard work, finally efforts began to bear fruit. Pakistan's ranking in the world improved by 28 points. It was never so easy to pay your taxes online. It had taken my friends more than a month to register their company. This year, I registered my company within a day, sitting in front of my computer, and got my income tax number in no time. It has also become easier for businesses to register their property and get construction permits. It is a lot easier for them to import what they need and export what they want to sell. So many services are now available to businesses online through portals and some through mobile phone apps as well. Getting electricity is no longer a hassle, as I can apply for a connection online. This year has been incredible. The government has adopted a new strategy. More reforms have been made for ease of doing business than ever. Pakistan will definitely go up in World Bank's ranking and is already recognized as one of the top 10 reformers in the world. Have trust. These reforms will foster a suitable business environment so that we can be competitive at home and internationally. A better business environment will reduce costs, encouraging domestic and foreign investment. With stronger, more modern institutions and more productive Pakistani firms, Pakistan will go global. Thank you, Reformer. Thank you, Pakistan. Do keep it up.